Nah. That was probably unsettling at best. It's me, Dougal. That's Super Kurf from the dead. That's right. But we're going to do this a little backwards and probably get all fucked up. We're going to apply some blueberry fuck muffins. We got the blueberry cruffin. We're going to try that. And then we're going to dab. Reverse. Because I'm not going to taste this anyway, so I don't even know why I care. Talk about me, wanna talk about I, wanna talk about number one on my mind. What I think, what I like, what I know, what I want, what I see. Smoke's fucking nice. Fucking burns even as out of fluffy, sticky mud. Tastes like weed. Everything tastes the same to me. I'm gonna go and be like, this cotton candy tastes like cotton candy, and this snowberry tastes like snowberry. Oh, down in Alabama. I almost bought another battery, and then I found this guy. I put that in my anus. It's fun. We play games. I'm like, hey, puff me, daddy. They call me Puff the Magic Noodle. Anyway, we're gonna skip through all this. So, we'll fix that in the post credits. We'll see how I do all that. I'll probably forget, and it'll just be fucking 5 minutes of me making faces. This is ooey gooey slimy and grimy cotton candy, baby. Cheers. That was a sour cream and onion nuts. Ricky was tired of my shit today. I was talking into my phone. He doesn't speak English. Well, Ricky, not the phone. He didn't like my tone and made him thump. I thumped up through the wall now. I excused myself and gave him an apple. But then he ran into the other room like he was trying to show me something. So of course I went through the rabbit hole. I didn't do that. I did go check though. I was like, I don't know what you're trying to show me, boy. He was like, what the fuck? It's like I was trying to get away from you. He ran out of here. I came through the front door. I'm like, what's up? He's like, you motherfucker. He still doesn't know the hallway exists. I open the door sometimes and he's like, what the fuck is that? That's what the Dougal Bear is. Anyway, enough of me. We got dummies. These are for you.